Hello Hacienda La Puente, this is Ricardo, one of your tech tosas, and we want to show you how to access Adobe Cloud from ClassLink. So we're going to log into our ClassLink, just go ahead and sign in. When you sign in, it's going to take you to all of your apps. Inside of here, you do have access to Adobe Creative Cloud. What we want you to do is we want you to click on it, and we don't want you to do anything else. Just go ahead and click on it. It's going to know your credentials and it's going to log you in automatically. So don't touch anything. Just let it go through it. And when you get to this particular screen, you do have to make sure that you pick company or school account. Go ahead and click that. Now it's going to know who you are. It's going to bring you in. And now if you were getting a authentication error on any of your apps inside of Adobe Cloud, just by being here, it's going to know that you have access to all of the apps that the district has allowed for you. Okay. So again, you're going to go to ClassLink. Once you go to ClassLink, you're going to log in Adobe Cloud. So click on it, Adobe Creative Cloud. It's going to bring you here. Make sure that you pick the company one, and now you will have access to all of your apps that you need. You do not have to download them. They have been downloaded for you already. It will just authenticate you. If you have any questions, please let us know. Have a great day.